It was a late and half-hearted spring.
The trout lilies are about to open, but they're not quite there.
And then the sun comes out, and it all seems possible.